Hi, happy Tuesday. Welcome to First Choir Rehearsal. So today I'm going to be teaching the first chorus for the sopranos and altos, wonderful sopranos and altos. I will be teaching the tenors and basses part over the next couple of days, so hopefully there's lots of tenors and basses out there too. Watch out for that. So there is a solo section at the beginning. I'll be doing single lines for soloists, and I will be teaching that, but don't worry, you don't have to get involved in the solo lines if you don't want to. Today is just about the first chorus. So I wanted to tell you about two things, important things first. Before we start, the first chorus starts at between 38 and 39 seconds on your YouTube videos, and it's in bold writing. I've made sure that all of the bits that we sing all together are in bold writing on your YouTube videos. So number one important thing is, when do we come in? When do we start singing? So you get lovely chords beforehand. You get this. One, two, three, four. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day, I'll rise up. Okay, so you get chords and you come in. And I'll rise up, I'll rise. So I'll do the chords again, so you can hear it. Two, three, four, one, two, three. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day, I'll rise up. Okay, so it's between, you start singing on the "and I'll rise up" between 38 and 39 seconds on your YouTube videos. That's number one. Number two, there's a bit of a tricky rhythm in the first chorus, and it goes, and I'll do it a thousand. The do it a is very quick. And I'll do it a thousand times again. And that will make more sense when I sing it through. So I'm about to sing it through all of it. And the idea now is that you can listen to this video as many times as you like, and hopefully start learning your part. So I'll sing the soprano line. This is your soprano line. Here we go. I'll sing it from the beginning so you get an idea of the beginning bit too. This will be solo lines. First chorus for the sopranos. I hope you have loads of fun learning it, and don't record any videos yet. We will record the videos as a whole when we've done our next choir rehearsal and we've learnt the whole song. Okay, happy learning, and hopefully see you at next choir rehearsal. Lots of love, bye.